everyone. This is Matt and Jen. It is Sunday, September 22nd, 2024. We just hiked up here to Delicate Arch. It's a strenuous hike, but absolutely worth it. And we're just going to go around and explore this beautiful, amazing area. Hi everyone, this is Matt and Jen. It is still Sunday, September 22nd, and we are here now in front of Landscape Arch. Boop. Hey there, this is Matt and Jen. We are now in front of Partition Arch, one of the best views in the park.
Yes, yes, yes. Pinion jay. Oh, we'll have to turn it on. That would be helpful. And I went from get in there. And zoom into that section right through.
Whoa.
Don't die, please.
Okay, I got you.
I don't want to have
we
to
okay, yeah, we're coming. We're coming. Okay. Hi everyone, this is Matt and Jen. It is Monday, September 23rd, 2024, and we are here in Canyonlands National Park, where it's this beautiful overlook here, and you can see part of the river behind me, and this is just a spectacular view. We're just here enjoying the day.
You know, the great thing about him is that he was such a...
so peaceful. Perfect.
lose the pack. Got a picture of that little cairn with the canyon behind
it.
Just to the right, a little bit on the top of it, you can see it's that black vehicle.
Oh, okay.
Right on the edge.
I think.
You can see it right along there.
You know what's amazing to me is how wide that. Before she decided to architect. She's into.
Dude, anytime people are, anytime I like, I meet people who like think weird, stupid shit, like some weird conspiracy thing.
Which is crazy because they've had a few people make hydrogen like power cells beforehand and they just like randomly died, and that to me is not suspicious.
It can distort things. Well, it does. some more of those holes. So I don't even know what to say.
So big.
I mean, this isn't. What these little tiny like protrusions are. These little we'll move when you move.
Yeah, okay. That's good. See a gap between them, and then it goes down.
Yeah, I was waiting to try to take a picture without.
easiest way. Just to come out. Yes, I'm trying to give you my hand.
Hey everyone, this is Matt and Jen. It is Tuesday, September 24th, 2024, and we are here again in Arches National Park in front of what are called the Window Arches, and we're just hiking the trail, enjoying a beautiful morning, as you can see them behind us, and yeah, just seeing where this trail goes.
Have a day.
Thank you.
Hi there, it's Matt and Jen. We're still at Arches, and we just got done exploring the double arch here in the windows area of the park.
Right outside the Needles. The Needles are all these massive stone structures that are hundreds of feet tall overhead, and it's like being in the, it's like being in the fiery furnace.
You don't really want to walk up there?
No.
Okay. Since you walked up behind it already, there's a lot of people up there still.
Es brennt die Sonne, ne?
Ja, das ist ein schattiger Platz.
Ich kann ja gleich auf den Rückweg hier wieder lang.
Hey everyone, it's Matt and Jen. Hey. It is Wednesday, September 25th, 2024. We are in Capitol Reef National Park in Utah, and we are on the Cohab Canyon Trail. We just crested the switchbacks into the canyon, which is where you see us now, and I'll just kind of do a circle around. You can see there's a lot of really cool things around, vegetation and weird weathered rocks and all kinds of stuff. So one of the coolest trails we've gotten to do, and we're just gonna continue exploring.
I had to go down through this pass, and it was not that narrow, but it was incredibly steep, and they were taking wagons down there.
Where are we going, Mama?
Yeah.
Hey everybody, this is Matt and Jen. We are having an exhausting day in Capitol Reef National Park, but we have finally made it to Hickman Bridge. We're going to explore the bridge a little bit, enjoy some shade, and then we'll be heading to Bryce.
Oh, wow. Well, unfortunately, the trail brings us right under this one.
It's a loop. That way, Judy.
It loops. It's a
loop. Yeah. Oh, okay.
I remember these bubbles in the rocks.
How many? Hey everyone, this is Matt and Jen. It is Thursday, September 26, 2024. We are here in Bryce Canyon National Park on what's called the Peekaboo Trail, and just walked through a cool archway, and we're getting ready to explore more of the canyon.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. Look at this tree. All the weeds.
Yeah.
Down there, but I want you.
Cloud shade helped it stand out better.
Hello. Hi. Hey everyone, this is Matt and Jen. It is Friday, September 27th, 2024. It is early in the morning and we are here on the Watchman Trail in Zion National Park. We're just here at an overlook to see the mountains in the valley below, and we're going to go explore some more and see what this day brings. It's Matt and Jen again, and we are still in Zion. We've made it to the upper Emerald Pole, and you can see behind me and the sheer cliff faces going above.
You come on through.
You have fun.
Yeah.
Hey, can you see?
Welcome to Aulani. Oh, little Mickey. Oh, that's so cute. pleasant. Kohana Clark. Love song. Oh, that's Mickey on a surfboard, that little lamp. Here's looking out to the ocean and our little patio. Lots of swimming pools down there.
I like the other one.
Hi everyone, this is Matt and Jen. It is Tuesday, October 1st, 2024, and we've made it to Aulani here on the beautiful island of Oahu. It's kind of located on the western shore, so you kind of see the sun rising behind us. And if I turn around this way, you can see the four seasons, and if I keep turning around, you can see the Pacific Ocean behind me. We're on this private little cove, and we're just walking around enjoying the morning, and we're going to go back to the resort and enjoy the rest of our day.
And we still have plenty of seats available all the way up.
One is the young man. One is the male for the narrow stream. Woman.
This is Matt and Jen again. It is Wednesday, October 2nd, 2024, and we are here on Waikiki Beach in Honolulu, Hawaii, and we're just enjoying the sun, the sand, and getting ready to head back.
Step on the edge. Stick to the center of the trail. There's a lot of little concave slide-out areas. There's a lot of erosion. Here in the shade, I'm not leaving you. We're going to be hiking along this area, okay. And then right at that little hump, we're actually going to cut back to the cultural tours and architecture tours. I really recommend you check it out because after like being in the jungle. Started growing. No fruit on it. Every fruit bearing tree, fruit are basically eggs. So they also go through tree menopause, which it's called.
How is it?
It feels good. guys. Lunch on in.
Nice big smiles here. Ready to
This is Matt. I'm here with Jen. Aloha. And this is our last day in Aulani. It is Friday, October 4th, 2024. And we're just enjoying one last kind of stroll on the beach, and then we'll be ready to head back home.